In this experiment, we will learn about the refraction of light with the help of a glass of water. Take a sheet of paper. With a pencil, make an arrow on it. Now, take an empty glass. Place it in front of the arrow. Take some water and add it to the glass. You'll observe that the arrow points in the opposite direction. In this experiment, we learned that any time when the light passes from one medium or material into another, it refracts.